students of rugby league and lovers of the game, good to be here at Suncorp Stadium as we bring you coverage of this highly anticipated clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, as always, the man, Eddie Hemmings. Conditions absolutely perfect for this match.
Beautiful, stunning conditions here. The weather gods have really turned it on for us today. The only downside is a little bit of wind that has picked up in the last half hour or so. Both teams will be itching to get out there and entertain the big crowd that's turned up to see their teams in action. And I, for one, really looking forward to this.
That breeze could be a little bit of a factor. But what a build-up it is, and the day has arrived. You look around that crowd, you see the faces. They are excited about what they are about to see. Game on. Kicks long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Showing plenty of speed. Beats a man.
He's held there. That's one. Move! Held. Two. Hands away.
Cornish cutting out his teammates. Charges up and through a tackle. And
three.
They've come in from
back
everywhere to make the tackle.
He's held there.
Eventually tackled by the defence. Big Ant on the charge. Cornish evades that tackle. This could be trouble. He plays it close to the line. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Flicks a short pass. Nikarima carrying defenders with him. Well, he's over the line, but I'm not so sure it's a four-pointer. Referee says try. Was he looking at the same replays as the rest of us? He'll probably kick 100 of these in practice. Let's see if he can do it now. Keeps his record intact. Big air. Lead 6-0 here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Smith latches onto that kick. Good burst, this one. He's got momentum.
Clear him. Right, he's tackle one.
Famosili surges forward in the tackle. Have
second.
A go at him. Cornish.
Hell, three. Back to 10.
Famosili. Driving forwards. That is strong. That's the fourth. Cornish. Good
five,
tackle.
Hole on the ten.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Garvey. He punts it. Past the 10-meter line. Rounded
one.
Up in the tackle.
Release. He's held there. Let him go. Let him go.
Foster. Forward. This is good.
Three back for three. He's held there.
His shadow can't keep up with him. Breaks through the line.
That's tackle four.
They
hands
roll
off.
Forward again. Good
five.
Tackle.
Hold.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Ticks. mesmerises the defence with a step.
And they stop him right on the 20.
Up now. He's held there. That's your second.
Nikarima. Ingram driving forward.
Held. Three.
Nikarima. That's a clever pass. Past the 40-metre line, powerful tackle. Two-man job, that one. That is tackle number four completed. Nikarima goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Batters his way through that tackle. That was a pile driver tackle. Sykes.
And they stop him right on the 20-metre line.
Powers forward.
He's held there. Three.
Sykes.
Four. Hold the
on
10.
Play number four.
Get up.
Adamson. Out of a tackle. Explodes through the tackle.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
They finally bring him down. There's the punt. Which way did he go? Great step. This could be trouble.
Right, he's tackle one. He's held there. Held. Two. Hands away.
Santi. Bamboozles the defence with a step. Fooling the defence with that step.
He's held there. Let him go. Three. Back with me.
Cornish. Across the paddock he goes. He's clear. 30 metres away, he plays the ball. There's the fourth tackle. Mantellato.
Finally wrapped up on the 20-metre line.
Nikarima, he finds open pasture. Tries a little kick.
Blow the whistle. It's a try.
You don't reckon the home fans like that one. Have a listen to him. Langry with the acrobatics there. Added another to the score sheet.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
He would kick these in his sleep. It over.
Big out. Have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Big out. The home team are leading. Goes long. Langbury. Marks the ball. Good burst, this one. What a step.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
Cornish surges forward in the tackle.
Two.
Cornish puts him away. Nolan.
Three.
Up to the defence.
Hands away. He's held there. Held.
This is excellent attack. Surges forward in the tackle. That's tackle four. Punts. Oh yeah, baby. They drive him back. And shut out of the play by that tackle. Ward. Classic tackle. Brown. He's testing the defense with a short pass. Hemingway. With momentum. Just stunned him a little there. Brown. He surges forward. Great strength. That's tackle four. Ward. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Hey, Twinkle toes.
Good burst, this one. Carrying defenders with him. Eventually taken to ground.
Move it!
Good vision. Passes long.
He's held there. Held two.
Santi. And with a step. Now 40 metres away. He plays the ball.
Let him up.
Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. The attack coming in waves. Charges at the defence.
Hit the last.
Nikarima has chosen the high kick. Under the high ball and well taken. Incredible try saver. They managed to survive. Oh. Hemingway over the 20 metre line. He's got momentum. Still going.
That's your second.
Sykes. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Guzdek. Ooh. Forced backwards. Four tackles completed now. Walshaw. They drive him back. Crashes to ground. Sykes. It's a kick in. He's well positioned to take that kick. Sidestep. Good burst this one. Explodes through the tackle.
He's proving elusive.
He's tackled after making good meters. Santi.
He's held there. Move. Two. On the keep going.
This team is on a roll. There's the halftime hooter, Nikarima. I call that a coach killer. He's lost it. And he says, play on. So do I.
Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it.
And that brings us to the end of the first half. Big Ant trailing at the break. There was some soft. Second half begins. Ward able to take that catch. Good burst this one. Ward with momentum, proving a handful. And he's gone inside. Push back in the tackle. Adamson. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
He's held there. He's held three.
Good ball. Good two-man tackle there. We reach play number four. Foster. Nice step. They finally wrap him up. He punts it. With a run downfield. Who can stop him? Defenders closing. The chase is on.
He's a local hero, and he scores the try.
Juwabasashek showed some individual brilliance there. Big Ed now has three for the match.
The visitors are struggling to adapt here. Amazing how different they look away from home.
Front of the posts. Just guides that one over, easy as you like.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
Big Ed lead 20-0 here. decides the deep kick is the way to go. He's there to bring the kick back, showing plenty of speed. He surges forward.
One, release.
Flicks the ball inside.
Held, two, hands away.
Nikarima beats a tackle.
He's held there, three, hands away.
Dummy half run here. That's four.
That's tackle four, hands off.
Nikarima.
He's held there.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Nikarima has the job of putting in the punt. Good burst, this one.
One, release, held.
Barnes keeps going. Barnes powers forward.
He's held there.
They force him back.
Three back with me. Held.
Sykes. Driven back in the tackle. We reach tackle number four. Sykes. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Good step. Hard to contain. And look at this. Can he find his teammates?
He's held there. Right. He's tackle one.
Breaks through the line. Is in the clear. He's got momentum.
Two.
Santi.
He's held there. Held. Three.
Ingram.
Held.
Clear him down. To the ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. Lovely pass. Cornish. Just one to go in the set. Looking to send his man through a hole. Adamson. Doing well under pressure, that could have been trouble. Adamson, powers full. This is good. That's the first of six. Ward.
He's held there. Two.
Walshaw. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Walshaw blocks his run. Sykes. Driven back. Two-man tackle and no offload there. And that's the fourth. Ward. Met by a wall of defense. Ward with a punt. Juvasa's share. There to field the kick. Good burst this one. Charges up and through a tackle. Juvasa's share. Makes the tackle. Eddie. Look at him accelerate, driving forward. Contained on the 40-meter line. Off the left foot. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this play?
No, three, hands away.
Santi. I think he's been practicing that pass. Breaks through, puts him away. There's the fourth tackle. Feeds the short ball. Nikarima. Great step. A try-saving tackle from him. Quick with a pass. Cornish. They come away with a loose ball. They've lost it. Driving forwards. That is strong.
Zero tackle.
With a little bullet pass.
Hill. Right. He's tackle one.
Foster. Two in the tackle and they bury him. Out of my way, he said.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon. What a performance.
Walshaw. Surges forward in the tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Hasn't he got some pace? Held on the 40-meter line. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. That's commitment, getting to the loose ball. Gets a kick away. That's good positional play to take the kick. Oh, yeah, baby, release. They drive him back. Brought down close to the sideline. Nikarima. surges forward. Great strength.
Let him go, let him go.
Flicks a short pass.
He's held there. Three. Move.
He finds the accelerator.
Four. Get back. Look at me.
Maintaining their advantage in attack.
Vinicius.
Clear the tarmac. He's coming through.
He's
Karima, this will come down with snow. Morton takes the catch in goal and to the 20 to go.
That's good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
Restarting play with a tap. Adamson.
Zero tackle.
Pile driver tackle. Ward.
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
Walshaw.
Two on the kick going.
Sykes. Adamson surges forward in the tackle.
Up in now. Three.
Hemingway lays it off.
Hill.
The attack coming in waves. Shovels it wide. What a good pass there. Can you believe it? He's knocked on.
They really needed to secure that.
Bang! With a step! Breaks straight through the defence! He's got teammates there! I don't think they can stop him! And that's the fourth try for Biggie!
The coach will be disappointed that his team let the home crowd get inside their heads here. Sometimes playing on the road can be tougher than you think.
Easy one for him.
Etelato. And the stats show he has landed three
from three.
There's the goal.
Big Ants have been outstanding this afternoon. I've enjoyed every bit of this performance.
Open space.
Fry with momentum.
Inside their own 20 metre line. Ingram, plenty of determination in that run. Explodes through the tackle. Ingram with momentum, proving a handful. Nikarima, his shadow can't keep up with it.
He's held there. Three, hands off.
Cornish, good ball. Smith. Carrying defenders with him. Wow! They roll forward again. Cornish!
He's held there.
Clear it's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Nikarima with a torpedo punt. Shows us his pace now. Nice step. There's the full-time siren and the final whistle sound. Well, Eddie, that proved to be a walkout.
Big Ants have been clinical this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities and have recorded a really good victory here.